Hey guys,
and welcome to the finale of Warrior World, my first LP. The reason why I'm doing the finale is because I want to do some more LPs, so I'm going to put all the stuff I missed in a later video and edit it and publish it. So I'm going to show you what my castle looks like right now, and then in a bonus video I'm going to show you what it looks like in 100% completion. So anyway, without further ado, let's finish up this LP with three of my favorite bosses. First one being right over here. So let's take a look. There we go. We're going down. So I find that, but who knows? I think this is at the top. Okay, it's slowing down. But the thing is slowing down. And nope. Lag. Sorry about that, folks. Wait, there's two of these. Oh well. Okay, we will find them at a later time. Just not now. Nope. Anyway, time to face this. Ouch. Why did I punch that? Whew, we made it. Let's go to Spencer here. Let's end the story. Ah, the games are lagging for my awesomeness. Okay, now it's just gonna grab the Nintendo GameCube, how fitting. And that's it for the last two wiki. It's naked! Anyway, time for boss number one of my three-part boss finale. Well, this is geometric for a pyramid. Oh my gosh, it's a giant possessed Bowser head made of iron. Yep, meet the Iron Insider. This guy can't hurt except with your... This guy you have to ironically hit with his own fists. Luckily, he goes down in 5 minutes. And he also throws his hands with the fire breath. He's firing his fire breath. That made no sense at all. Ouch. Dude, that was... That was on one. And I think he's going to do his five right now, which should be... Yep. Now I hit him one last time. And that should be it. Yep. He can't take the pressure, and he only got some points. Now he's the only boss of this world. Now think about this. He's on a pirate ship, so guess what he is now. Do what you want, it's a pirate this being. You are a pirate, you are a horror Billy D. Being a pirate, something to be. Do what you want, it's a pirate this being. You are a pirate. It's a skull pirate! Yep. The final world boss is a skeletal pirate named Captain Skull. And if you don't remember the song I just sang in the intro, that is Lazy Town. You are a pirate. The Epic Pile Jumper! Epic Pile Driver! Ooh, barely got him. What? It didn't work? Crap, I only had 2 barrels left. Yeah. One more hit. And one more barrel. Ouch. Whoops. Muddy. He's firing his lasers. Now with that, we're gonna throw him up. This is madness. Madness? This is Warrior World! How about we go in there? We're going in there for a dive, and Wario is drowning glitchy. That...
We've got the John Chess key.